Well, hello people with this internet. I'm GTP, back with another reaction, and man, I've been procrastinating this reaction for a while. It's a reaction to the diary, or the diary, how do you pronounce it, I'm not sure. Okay, reaction to Ramshackles. So it's a reaction series I want to react for a while. Okay, not a, well, how much for a while? I couldn't wait, but I want to react to it right now. And also I want to make this reaction like 2 days ago, so like I've been procrastinating for super long. And plus again, today I also was procrastinating because I want to start recording in the morning. Join the video, well not the video, prepare some recording footage. And been sitting doing my own business with my own entertainment. Finally gonna react to it right bloody now. So it will be an official episode and maybe some shorts. Like I don't think Scatter Shorts have a trailer, unless I think it does not. But there's also some short animation, OC animation, how it's pronounced here. So yeah, I mean, wait, am I pro- Okay, well, first of all, I already reacted to Scattershot, which is, I would say, similar, but yet different theming. And to be fair, I also usually confuse them together, like I confuse Scattershot and Ramshackles together. I mean, I think in my reaction to Scattershot, I called them, once called them Ramshackles. And those names. I still have no idea what they mean. Actually, I think I did check. I just already forget what I checked before. Probably I have no idea. Okay, so, man, not much can say, so let's start reacting to the film already. Well, not film, well, yeah, let's start reacting to the short animation film. Because I think soon they will get a series. Like, I think I saw some Kickstarters for episode, plus they also have comics. Which is nice. A new series created, which is also always nice to me. So, it will be a very short reaction, and yeah, bloody hell, I am trying to say something else. I literally have not much to say. I think everything I want to deliver, I already bloody delivered. I just want to say something more, but there's nothing more, so press the blue button right bloody now. Because again, those fingers. Are they like actual thing? Actually, I've been watching Ventures Bros, and Johnny have the same fingers on his fingers. Maybe it's something drug related or other related. They must be cheap. Well, you just suck. Do we look like cheaters to you? Yes, you do. And they have guns. But suddenly you don't have guns. Or maybe you do have guns. It's a very dangerous world to not have a guns. Because how old these characters? Well, they look like kids. I don't know, maybe they're teens. Just very, very short teens. What? I'm planning the next scheme. Hey, you wanna survive on these streets? You gotta be a little chaotic. Guys, over there! See, be more like Skip. Aw, Stone. Can you drive? Okay, they cannot drive. Actually, animation started pretty nice, although I can see how it can be complicated. That's horrible. Well, love you a little bit of the hero. Well, the song is the only name I can actually easy to remember. Although Skipper also not very hard to remember. Should probably cut the wheels. You do have a gun! Well, now you don't. Okay. This is why I drink. Well, now you cannot drink anymore. Maybe you have a second bottle. Maybe more than one, two bottles.
Idiots.
Wait a little bit. Maybe they will be chaotic. Chaoticness, win! Plus one X, one time draw stone. Like, at once draw stone from this frame that he was throwing a bottle. Let's say we'll end up pretty nicely. Okay, I can actually read some things here, like credits. But I don't know if I recognize any people, I didn't recognize any voice. Like, I don't recognize voices here. And for Zyder channel, I usually don't even watch that much. Almost because channel is half of Speed Paints and... Wait. Yeah, comics, it's already come up. So, well, okay, I honestly have not much can say. I mean, okay, it was like very short animation and was going pretty fast. And plus, again, the third cap, I was thick focused on this point and then ignoring some other thoughts, process. Again, not much can say. I mean, animation, again, first of all, I like bloody like animation, which is unique. This animation is pretty unique, although it's only unique, so that it have this, how can I say it? But it's have this effect. It's have a unique style. So it's pretty interesting. But for the stuff, well, the plot, man, again, like, don't think I ever have a plot which I bloody like. Like, I'm very easy to entertained. Like, it's bloody true. Okay, not so super true, but it's true-ishly. That I'm easy to entertain. And for other stuff, oh bloody hell, for other stuff I am not even sure. Yeah, bloody hell, again, maybe today is not exactly the best reaction mood today. Like, I literally have nothing much to say. I mean, talking about the characters, they are pretty nicely done, but again, easy to entertain, easy to bloody entertain myself. Well, yes, we have a new Edgeless, which is Stone, and he looks pretty fine. I mean, design, I can enjoy it. And characters, actually, I think characters, the Vinia, or how it's called, Skippy, he have this Cartoon Network character's head shape. Just a little bit more going bigger. But other stuff, actually, man, I just noticed that those liners have something like pencil, if you like it's have some holes and not perfection line, like it's not very smooth lines. That's typical eyes going underneath the hair, which again also a nice effect, which I noticed in lots, well, not lots of cartoons, I mean, I know Husband Hotel do this, and Service First of Evil. Now for characters, body structure, actually, I really like slender character, man, I kind of want to learn how to do the slender characters. Because again, for that stuff, lots of this cartoony text as well. Well, not a lot of them, I think only when something smacks and at the ending. For voice actors, again, I didn't recognize any person here. Although this is pretty interesting cast, again, I said earlier. Also, it's have those lines which is not going finishing each other lines, and also some lines which just go on top of each other. Or some extra lines, you know, then, how can I describe it? And people sometimes draw multi-lines in the same place. As much as this effect here. Also, what else I noticed in here? Well, animation is pretty fine, but again, I'm unless animations have some normal frames, I bloody not noticed it even. In fact, I don't even think I noticed any mistakes here. I don't mind, how often I actually notice mistakes in animation? Not quite often, to be fair. Now for other stuff, yeah, man, bloody hell, nothing much can say. It was pretty shortish and pretty interesting. But for now, we ended with Scattershot official film, so let's just watch some shorts. Now, actually, today I will react on a short which is have to do something with characters and let's say not speed paints, because mostly on this channel there are lots of speed paints about the characters. I'm skipping those because, man, it's one thing reacting to, like, you know, Q&As where you can actually acknowledge some information. With speed paints, just simple drawings. I mean, I will acknowledge some information about how to draw better. I think it's mostly just simple drawing and that stuff. Although we can see original design. But mostly I would say, well, yeah, just different art style and different. Yeah, totally different art style. Like, characters look very different. Plus, don't have bluish hair. Well, didn't he have bluish hair? Yeah, they just get dark, but original one, they look like he have way more bluer hair. Speed paint, or this animation will skip for the future project. Yeah, we'll skip it. Skip it. Storyboard. Skip it. Skip it. Skip it. Skip it. Storyboards, I will skip for the compilation I will do. Animation I will skip, again only Scattershot. Well not Scattershot, Rushmaker, so how you tell it. Well man, I bloody learned Scattershot sound way more easy than Rushmaker's. Because again I do confuse the series together. Okay, so here's something I can react to. It's Stone Walk Cycle Light Test. So it's a test about animation. It's very short and again maybe you will not notice that it was there. So about this one. Man, I'm glad you never did test animation, although light test animation, how the hell will it work? Like, it will look how to shadering characters for that stuff. You know what, let us watch it already. Press the play button right bloody now. Well, this one is pretty simple fight. Although there's some background events, although mostly just some walk cycle, which probably will copy itself multiple times. Yeah, it looked pretty nice, although I didn't see any lights. I don't know, again, would I even be able to notice some lights changes? Like, would I even be able to realize there was a light changes? Do I actually have this nice of the understanding about animation to realize there was some light changes? No, I doubt it. I doubt I will be able to do this. Now, again, for next one, it's speed paint. Well, it's actually sync animation. Could I? I mean, I know there will be multiple sync animation with Rush Mechals. So maybe I want to do this separately. Although I would have enough. Yeah, not let's body react to this. Ah, why not? So it's sincerely me, D. Evan Hansen, OC Animation. So yeah, let's watch it. Now with this one, I don't know who Evan Hansen is, because I have no idea who voice actors, singers and that stuff is, so... Actually, I think it's also a music video. It is a music video, let me check. Yeah, music license, sincerely me, so it's a song. I have no idea what the song is, and I would also get this copyright claim, but who cares about copyright claims? Some people do, actually. Well, I don't have monetization on this channel, so I can totally do copyright claims. Unless it's a strike, I have no problems. And for now, actually, I did react to something which gave me a copyright, well, not strike, but claim which is blocked in every country. And it was the reaction to my previous reaction video, how it should end it. Where Spider-Man 3 was copyrighted blocked in every possible country. And plus again, some copyright claims which is still possible to watch my videos, but they were... They were. Well yeah, monetization is off and plus, actually I bloody noticed that this video have monetization now. Well not monetization, okay, like, I don't have monetization on my channel. But once video get copyright claim, and I watch my videos without my ad block when I do reaction, because I, whenever I do uploading that stuff and putting on Patreon, I do it without ad block and I have all the ads I have there. And I press channel on the video to bloody keep it, to have some noise in the background, because I like working and I have some noise in the background. I noticed that my video, when it's copyright claim, actually have ads. Well, to be fair, man, to be fair, video exists on YouTube, and when it exists on YouTube and it has copyright claims, it will get money to the creators. And if I don't have monetization, it's kinda no scary situation. So they make the situation that way it will bloody work, the creator original will get some monetization. So thanks to a monetization of the original guy, I kinda get monetization on my channel, but monetization money go to the other guy. Which I can get bloody thought you didn't need to hear. It's pretty bloody obvious thought, and I'm bloody chewing it to you. Like, there's no reason for me to bloody chew this thought for you. I think you bloody get what I'm trying to say. No, you don't. You have no idea what I'm trying to say. Because I don't know what I'm trying to say. So yeah, bloody hell, why are we not doing anything? Let's just bloody react to this video right bloody now. And let's see, it's a good music or not. Is it Stone? Oh, so Evan Hansen is just a guy in the lyric. Your friend? Your boyfriend? Is it even a Stone? Okay, I'm pretty sure that that's not canon. Oh, she's just making fanfics about Stone. So that's how she's making money. She just make fanfics about Stone and people just buying it. I hope it's a canon. Actually, where the hell did he get this suit? Is that prototype Stone? Does he wear suit sometimes? Does he even have money to buy a suit? Okay, there's other not gonna, I think they're worth it. Maybe they will have some memory, just die. Smoking drugs. Just fix it. If I stop smoking crack. If I stop smoking pot, then everything might be alright. I'll take your advice. I'll try to be more nice. I'll turn it around. Wait and see. Yeah, I will think you'll fail. And that's fatal. Although, man, you'll survive on the string very long, so you can do the survive here. Although again, remember it's not the canon. Okay, maybe it's somewhat canon. I don't know, maybe not. Okay, now they're not typing what the hell he's saying. You freaking run away from the room. How the hell is supposed to type what he's saying? Is it for some musical? It sounds like something from musical. Like it's musical song. I don't think it's like just music video. It sounds like two specific characters. I don't sound music has specific characters. Like, you know, Principal Nicky and Goblin Stone. Okay, not much to say. Although animation is pretty funny. Although it's again without colors and framing. Although it's looks bloody nice. And plus again it dumps sometimes save some time. Yeah, this animation type of animation sometimes save times. Should I bloody don't start drawing in black and white? Well, not black and white, just white with liners. Still bloody, right? Would make so much animation this way. Although I can't... Oh, come on, Pena will do his thing. They will totally show Nigei now. Oh, so he totally... Yeah, she totally like fanfics about them. Okay, what I want to say. Right now animation is kinda similar to that, but I'm trying to color it, and then... I think my frame is a bit more sharper and my lines are way more bendy. Although, man, I'm... Should totally try thinking about drawing in black and white. Although, will actually save me sometimes, but it will be less coloring. And less coloring, we think of how I'm supposed to color it. Because sometimes coloring can get the wrong. And once again, shrinking image and that stuff. Although, shrinking image is usually work pretty fine for me. Although, and what I want to say. Well, this music sounds like freaking musical. Man, I think already any thought I want to say, I already said it, and there's nothing left. I said my thoughts when I was watching this, and it's a point which I have no desire to continue because I think I already finished them at the moment that I started them. So that's like something like this. But, yeah, no words, just. But they freaking like to draw him as this elegant man. And trying to draw him way much nicer because, again, the original one. Okay, he's not like a bad guy, he does not look like a bad guy. He look like a trickster and look like a guy who give up on life. They just give him a little bit of life there. I don't think they like drawing fanfics about each other. Although I'm not sure this guy even... Evan Hansen. Is that his name will be? This elegant, dapper guy. Actually, dapper man. I'm not sure it's the right way to use this word. To be fair, I'm not sure what the meaning of this word is. Well, man, I think it's like fancy look. Or like, maybe like oldish look. Well, he kind of look oldish. Although to be fair, they all look oldish. They look like they're from... somewhat century. Like, I don't know what century, but they're from the past, totally. Like not 20th century. Oh yeah, that was century, I mean, I just realized it. The 90, okay, maybe not 90, maybe... The... No, I'm not sure. Like, let's not bloody guess, let's not bloody guess to show my knowledge of time. So let's just watch the next video already, shall we? We shall. Okay, this is also a bloody short video, like only 4 seconds. Skipping animation. Then it's Red Shimmer related. It's a traditional drawing. She was drawing with a pencil. Well, not pencil, it's like a brush. But I'm not sure I can even do this right now. I mean, I started drawing with a pencil, but man, I already spent digital drawing so for super long that I already think I forgot how to draw normally. And plus, again, digital drawing have so much advantages. Like, you can remove, you can add on, you can do whatever you can. It's like super big power, which is powerful. Like you become a freaking god who can change your mistakes and do that stuff. Like GGCL is bloody awesome. Although maybe it will not be traditional, because traditional is requires so much work and to be fair. I think the guy who can do traditional, well again, he like better skill at drawing and better at planning what he wants to draw. Because you make a mistake, you have to start from the beginning. But some can fix this mistake. Like there's no removing lines, there's no moving characters. You have to bloody think what you want to do and what where you want to put this. Only you have to draw the okay, you know how some people like draw, first they draw shapes, they do other stuff, and some shading. Like they draw each specific things. Like I bloody draw just straight up characters, and then color them. And then they add some shading. I don't do the shapes, I just start drawing characters like from the emptiness. Without these characters models, because again it's like, yeah, it just makes drawings longer. And I want my drawings to be faster, and plus to upload them, and plus to be finished. Which I'm not sure, maybe it's not exactly the best way to look on things, but it's also the way I look at things. Okay, so... Next one... Okay, right now I will just collect some stuff, so I didn't have to go constantly click the videos. Okay, so this is also Rushmakers, and this is also Rushmakers. Now what else is Rushmakers? This is Rushmakers. It is speed paint, skipping. This is not Rushmakers. This is not Rushmakers. It's Rushmakers themselves. This is a song lyrics. I'm not gonna watch it. Lollipop Rushmakers. I will keep it here. Rush and dub. I'm not gonna watch dubs. I will draw my lines here. I see a speed paint skipping. Actually, it's in a different art style. Look pretty brutalish. This is Spanish dub skipping. Speed paint skipping. This is OC animation skipping. Bell keeping. Oh, Silal. Oh, it's a chicken. The homework girl, but with rush makers. Skipping. Pitman skipping. It's gonna look like the anvil. Well, not the anvil, like, you know, when the ship drops this thing. Okay, let's not, let's just keep. The other side going. Portugal end up skipping. OC anime. Is it speed paint? Keep it. Is it speed paint? It's a speed paint. It's not Rushmakers. Rushmakers got speed paint. 10k is up speed paint skipping. Now let's watch our Kickstarter. So we have. How much videos we have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And that's my special video, which I want to watch later. So yeah, we just collect lots of strike maker stuff, and we're gonna bloody watch them one by one. Okay, so this will be skip an animation. Super short, and not much to say. Okay, first of all, I have to say that skip look. Okay, let's just watch it right now. Not what I want to say right now. Yeah, look pretty funny-ish. Well, yeah, she's just skipping, and he plays guitar. So I would say he's like a musician of the group. Like the girl, Dini, is the muscle. Slash chaotic nature, while Stone is the voice of reason and mostly smartish guy who have plans and escaping and actually think about the future. And Vinny is a soul who entertain. Not talking about animation. Okay, in this animation he looks pretty different from the original one. Okay, maybe because it does not have this pencil-y, how can I say, pencil effect. Yeah, it does not have the same pencil effect. Plus again, you have different color with cat. Okay, also maybe because of the colors. In the Rushmakers I watched, there was a bit different colors and they were pretty unique-ish. All the lines... I'm not sure. I'm not sure what to say. I mean, I see some lines going outside of the liners, like... Not the lines, colors going outside of the liners. Which I think animators do when they have to make some small product. Like, I know OS do this. But if OS do this when he drawing and he will know he will move it or color it on top of it. Like, I usually just trying to not go outside of my liners. And hate when I'm doing this. Because there was a moment that I accidentally go outside of my liners. But it was super small and I felt people would not notice. And I'm not sure people notice on it or not. But I noticed it and I bloody hate it sometimes. But again, talking about this stuff. Yeah, not much can say. So for next one, we shall go right bloody now. It's a few kind of embarrassed. Like, I have not much to say. It will... awkward. Like, I wish I was macho poetic guy who could express my thought even much better. But the guy who actually would have some thought, because right now I have absolutely zero thoughts. Okay, to be fair, man, I've been talking about Rushmakers for a while. Okay, then I started reacting to Scattershot, I was talking about Rushmakers as well. And once I guess, everything I want to say I already said in the previous video. So yeah, that's... the run out of the ideas I want to say. Wait, does he have shorts? Well, he... wait. What's your pronunciation? Do you have pronunciation? Are you a woman or you a man? Or you no binary? Do you have... no, you have no pronouns in your channel description. Maybe on your Instagram / Twitter. I will watch it later and then correct myself if I'm wrong. Because I have not remember your pronunciation. No, I don't think you have shorts. You have lives? But I'm not watching lives. Although it's Q&A. I'm not sure now, bro. I'm not sure. We'll see in the future. But I'm skipping Promised Limb and I'm back time also skipping. Maybe watching but without reaction. So yeah, there's no short video, so I have no worries there. Well, this is short video, but it's short videos in the normal video format, not the YouTube shorts. Which again, you can skip. Okay, you can skip it, but I think only when you watch it like as a video. Like if you watch it that short, you cannot like, go through it in time. It's not annoying because sometimes the scene you want to watch, specific scene. But you have to bloody wait the whole video until it's freaking go to this mode. I wish YouTube short was a function of normal YouTube video, then you can pause it or move this timeline to any location you bloody want. No, you have to bloody watch video from the beginning and watch until this moment it happens, I mean interesting. Or you just have to go into normal video mode and just watch it in a normal video mode. And like, I know the short video is already like short, but sometimes it's a very boring video. And only this moment is like in the middle. And you have to watch it until the middle to watch this interesting short moment. But it's just a moment of my smaller reach. Okay, so this video, I can go further. But I'm gonna do it watch fully, because it's a reaction video. So, it's a Rackmaker's bug. The bug. Yeah, not much to say. I mean, for characters, I think it's just a different characters. It's more Krakowini, Skippy, and Stone. Like, it's different characters. But I think Rackmakers have a bunch of characters. Like, I think they are created trying to make a city with lots of characters. I mean, I think there's like lots of characters. Maybe it's like limited numbers, but I think there's like enough. Like, it will not be a cartoon about Saxon Cupman. There's like 4 Curie characters and then some Odeon characters. Well, the Odeon characters for each episode will be kind of different characters. Like, I think we'll mostly see some characters for last time. Maybe they will appear in the future. Who bloody knows? I mean, does Panimation like calling out the characters from the... Yeah, he totally like calling out characters from before. Like, Gina is a character from before. From a different animation, even. It's all in the same universe. Okay, I'm not sure about Team Fortress, but the Cap Shaction, Cap Man with Zack and Ryan. Is it Zack and Ryan? Okay, the blue guy and the orange guy. They're totally in the same universe. But that's, what other animation does he have? He has some short animation, which is Half Pony animation, Half Overwatch animation, those totally different universes. Sis. What's up with my asses? Like, when I say S, I cannot stop with the S's. But again, yeah, let's just, it's my thoughts, and I just start reaction right bloody now. It's a music video. It's the original music, but it's a Twins. But imagine so much different right now. Again, it's used liners, which is not Wensley, and characters who, it's a different art style. You could have fly, and now you have some fly junk on you. Hello, man, you kill a fly with paper? How the hell you did it? Like, killing a fly with paper is super hard, because paper is not like a very solid material. Like, maybe we just bomb the fly, but I think fly should be okay, and like, bloody just continue flying and bloody annoying you to hell. I don't even know have characters who actually have job on selling newspaper. But where the hell they get this newspaper? I don't know, I think you just come to the newspaper product or receiving on post mail and just say, can I sell you a newspaper and you give me half of the money? Like, I will take half of the money and, you know, I can just waste my whole day to study and sell a newspaper. Which is you can do yourself, but now you have some free time to do other jobs or just entertain yourself. So yeah. Well, now we see some honest guy who wants for honest living. Although maybe it's not so honest. It's not like stealing newspaper to sell them later. I'm not sure, we have to wait for the show. Or maybe write in the comments. Although I think in the comments they just can't in other people's, and again, it's all only main characters. So yeah, about this one, well, animation is like different, and it's more traditional. Well, traditional, like the way we see often, like there's lots of guys who animate and do that basically almost similar style. Like, of course, Rackmaker guy or girl or non-binary, again, like always, do it in pure unique art style with characters having slender arms, the noses, and facial structure. Basically, the art style itself. Yeah, sometimes it's the art style which she will do for Rackmaker's official episode and for shorts, which is, I guess maybe in this art style it's way more easier, because for that art style, for Rackmaker's, it's unique effect, unique way of drawing. Although maybe not so unique. I mean, maybe it's just a simple drawing, just you have to memorize that you're doing it a bit more deep. But yeah, I would say it was this one was more traditional, more we can use too more often. Well, Rackmaker's obviously different. That's what I'm trying to say, this is my final thought. So, actually, do we have these characters' names? Okay, we have no names because there was no voice acted. And maybe they were selling the names. Okay, maybe they're like a picture on Instagram, there's Twitter where like all characters' the names there. Because there's lots of characters who can have unique names. Although maybe just name for object they represent. Okay, not represent. Although, let's say represent the object. Well, Skip, name after Skipping probably. So, he's like a super cheery guy. While Stone is more colder, so they like represented this virtual stone. So yeah, that's a thing. Okay, let's go to the next video, shall we? We shall. Okay, it's another animation chain about Stone. And he's smoking. How old is he? Okay, maybe he's like a teen. Well, he look like a teen. But only because he acts like a teen. Like smoking, drinking and being depressed. But what's okay, I think like the ages are officially being confirmed. I just don't remember what the ages are, but bloody hell, the Stone like a teenager, but he had the body structure of a kid. But then maybe he just well, a new rest. Yeah, I don't know. Oh yes, let's watch the late comment on this stuff. Okay, he have some unique pants. And I tried to keep the same pants for my characters, oh, I just gonna loop it. But there's no bloody reason to watch it fully if it's gonna just loop. Okay, I'm trying to give the same pants to my characters Horny Me, like this big opening in the jeans where leg is supposed to come up. Yeah, I'm trying to give the same clothes. Also, I'm trying to give him as well a jacket, but again, not as long as this character. Also, I give him belt. The design is pretty similar, just here, wearing a short. Oh yeah, bloody hell, not much can say, I guess. For design, yeah, not much can say again. But for character age, and I hope they're not kids because smoking in character is like super bad for them. I don't know, for adults it's also super bad. Well then, okay, smoking is bad for no matter what you are. Drinking only have no limits. If you have no limits, it's bloody shame. It's bloody shame because you probably become a terrible person. Or maybe a fun person, I'm not sure. Like, it almost depends on the person, and you usually just will show your true self. And your true self is something some people don't want to see. Okay, sometimes it can be like build up trust, but again, sometimes it can like just ruin expectations about you in front of other people. End of sentence. Bloody not much can say, bloody hell, what's up with me today? I have nothing to say! I'm speaking, but nothing interesting come up of my mouth. That's just horrible. I'm disappointed in me. Okay, for next video, we shall go right bloody now. It's again very short videos, I see animation. I don't think it will be a loop video. If what, I will skip. Well, not skip it, I will just stop whenever I desire, because loop videos are loop videos. For obvious reason. Okay. Or see animation, gotta steal. Well, they do steal. But she's stealing bread. So it's stealing for living. And they are poor. Although, well, yeah, bloody hell, I think people make lots of breads. Although sometimes bread is also cost some money. And it's baguette. But well, isn't it hard to make? Well, good bread is really hard to make. And you steal good bread, it was resources seized, wasted without turning. Although he probably make more than one bread. Although if people are gonna steal it, there will be a serious problem. So again, it's like double perspective. Yeah, but then. Now just watch it again. Press the play button one more time. Wow, different voice. But it's a lot of videos. Well, it's different voice, so it's from somewhere. Probably Aladdin, but again, it's not Aladdin voice. I think I remember Aladdin voice. Or maybe it was something like redubbed or animation, or maybe some animation, yeah, totally remake. Well, nice animation, but again, actually, maybe it's, well, yeah, it's a Rushmaker's art style, but I guess there's something different about it. Maybe colors, like, I think the colors, and I want to say it before, but I think Rushmaker's done in this retro, it should feel like, I don't know, colored more retro. This one look more brighter, more smoother, more animation. But again, liners. I think it's pencil liners, I mean, which one he used before. Or he, or they, or she. But I need to check my pronouns later. I absolutely have to check the pronouns. I feel awkward for not knowing the correct pronouns. And it's like not the first time I did pronounce strongly. So I'm just gonna use every pronoun possible until I find out the real one. Well, I mean, obviously when I posted this, I will bloody check the social media by this time. But I will check by this time. But for now, I just be wondering forever. Because right now I would better finish the action. Do not make a lot of recording footage. I have to cut it today. Okay, for this one, yeah, bloody again, animation look funny. So I mean, again, I don't remember that I was complaining about animation. Plus, I sometimes watch some animation, which is super short. Okay, there was some times I was complaining about animation, but I think it's like a play. Again, as I said earlier, and very many times before, and I already sick of the stain, but I usually don't ever complain about animation. I noticed some details, but it's not like I'm complaining. Like, I noticed in confinement, I already put the link to the recommendation there. In confinement, there's like for some super sharp movements. On the arms, on the hands, and that stuff. I noticed it, but again, I don't say I was bloody annoyed by this. I just say it. I see it. I have eyes. I have some understanding of animation. I'm not that based of animation research. Or waste of animation community, I'm not sure. Yeah, waste of animation community sounds better. So I noticed some animation details. But again, also I don't care. Okay, I think it's what I already delivered, so let's just watch the next video. Right, bloody already. It's Lollipop, we'll see animation. I think it's scattershot because I think I saw stone. Let's just watch try it bloody now. Okay, so again, it's not an animated video. With the music which is already exists, so let's copyright claim. So, you have a brother? Oh, so it's your second personality? So, you have a second personality, you have a dream once about you being actually a nice person. Okay, bloody hell, I'm not gonna say you're a bad person. I have no idea what type of person you are, because when I saw you once in animation where you actually were acting, and you were acting like a cool dude with depression. Well, first you're acting with depression and you become a cool dude with logical side of the things. And again, I don't think we have enough of your personality to bloody say what type of person you are. Maybe you're a bad guy, maybe you're a good guy. I mean, maybe just neutral. Or maybe lawful neutral. Actually, what lawful? Okay, I think lawful means like follow orders. While chaotic, you just follow no orders. But again, he's still like not super evil, not super good. I would say lawful neutral would guy who obeys the rules of law fully. Again, he like not to person them and he's just doing it for him own self. I mean, the guy who trying to bloody not go into full case or not being like true neutral. Like, he's trying to be a nice guy, but he again, maybe follow some selfish, not super selfish reason. Well, Kirchick is just a guy who just do whatever he wants. And maybe don't even follow the rules. But again, not breaking like a serious law. Like maybe some natural law. But, maybe like driving that he's not supposed to drive. Or maybe like speeding. Maybe like drinking and he's not supposed to drink. Again, I'm not sure about the character's age. And plus again, maybe the drinking age of this universe is way different from what we used to. Again, it's a different universe. I think it's just a big film that Smackers take place in a parallel universe to our own. The time which is second time period and which will have more purity. Like, I don't like how time didn't have much purity, so big purity was still a problem in our time as well. It's oxygen. I've been talking and I ran out of oxygen. My nose is watery. Okay, so for next video, let's go right bloody. Okay, it's a short video. I'm a weirdo. I probably as well as a loop. Wow, it's such a short accent here. I'm a weirdo. You have such a unique accent. Okay, this video probably come from some source. Only that's how he's supposed to sound. How much did you get paid to say that? Wait, I think it's original voice actor. Did he change voice actors? Did he change voice actors? Because in the original one, I don't think he have like solid accent. But the voice actor for Winnie, I think pretty much the same. Maybe just different intonation, but pretty much the same. For Stone, again, accent. I like the accent more or the accent less. Actually, no, I think he does have accent. Yes, I don't know, it's not as solid as here. Like, here it was an accent. Like, an accent you can easily tell. The original animation, I think he does have accent, but it's like not so easy to hear for me. But here it's like very solid. Okay, I would go with the original one if, like, somewhat, but not as profound, I would say. Is it like a voice actor original accent, or he's like, just making an accent? Like, because I know some voice actors can mimic accent, and it's bloody hardish. Like, imagine changing your mental speech just like this. I mean, I tried doing this something similar thing with Bridge Castle Last Monkey Dead. I was playing for Mary Aura. It's my for the King characters. Miles. Maybe it's like, what's the name of this woman? Okay, I would say Aura, maybe. Maybe I just named one of my For the King characters after my British construction characters, so I didn't even notice this. With him, I want to give him British accent. And I didn't even check how to do British accent. But I bloody give up so bloody fast! And just trying to do English voice. I mean, I don't think accent will be my thing. I mean, for now it will not be, because first of all, I have to bloody learn how to do a nice voice acting. And after I learn how to do nice voice acting, maybe I can start a little bit with accent and maybe a matter of speech. Mannerism of speech. How you tell you say it, I have no idea. I have to bloody work with my, first of all, normal voice acting, like, because my normal voice acting is not as well as very best, so it's also a problem which I have. Which I need to acknowledge, which I need to fix, which I need to work with. That's why I'm screaming right now. Yeah, bloody not sure. Okay, so the next video we have Belt. Of the animation. Well, it's just Belt, but without RC animation, but it's obvious that it's RC animation. Okay, so, okay, the art style is super different. Like, it's just brownish and, again, like, sketch drawing. Not a sketch, like, storyboarding, but more than storyboarding. That's how we describe it. Like, the colors is not original colors. Which saves time, and plus, oh, how much time saved? I never bloody do this. I'd assume it does save some time, but again, not sure. I mean, I think every time of animation, it always takes some time. Sometimes a lot, sometimes not so much. It depends on what how long your animation will be. Like, I think the second animation will also take some time. Unless it's actually animation, it's not like sharp movements, that stuff. Okay, very dependable. Okay, like if you're making a second animation, like animation which lasts a second, it still will be a minute drawing. You make an animation which is like 6 minutes, it can take hours, maybe 1 hour maybe, or maybe more than 1 hour, or maybe the whole day, or maybe more than 1 day. Not sure, it's dependable. It's very dependable on how much you animate and what you want to animate. Bloody hard it is to animate. Why I do it so rarely? I think I have decided to animate something, but again for the future. For the bloody future. I also have to keep up with other projects which I make. Okay, so for next one, yeah, let's just ready watch the belt.
How do you keep your pants up when you're performing? It's incredible.
Belt. Right, I'm correct.
Belt.
Okay, I think it's from original something. Like, I think there's a video which was original and it was animated for the characters. With not my characters, but with audios. Like, I did with Terrorizer singing Venus song with Jacksepticeye. So I did this animation, but I didn't change it with my OCs, I just did it with original people. Try to be with original people. Also, I will bloody continue doing this, and I do have some desire what to do with original people. Okay, I would say I don't have much, but I will have something I want to do. So, for next one, yeah, let's just go already. On the side, there's actually a song I bloody know, and a song I actually bloody enjoy. Okay, I would like watch the cover. But original one, also pretty funny, I would say. So, let's just watch it already. I think it's like with a new Avsia, which we don't know. I think we saw him, but he was killing someone. So it's like something like a Jack Reaper. Press and play button right bloody now. I really like a mafia boss, like a guy who like crossing the line too much. Well, I mean characters who keep some dignity. Okay, it's not him. I think the original guy was like bigger and older. But maybe it's his son. Maybe it is him. Maybe he just killed people to get the money. Okay, so you like a main protagonist, I would assume. Oh, is his personality correct here? But it's not a canon. I mean, I'm talking like, maybe it's not canon, but I'm talking like, is it not full canon? Like, does characters like how they would act in canon? Because like, there's different way of canons. The savage is not canon at all, the characters not acting how they're supposed to. And then the savage is canon, but not super, like, the characters act how they're supposed to act. I mean, I remember one advice about animation, that you're supposed to put your characters in different scenarios, and imagine how they would act. Okay, so it's like mafia, with kids, or maybe adults. I'm not sure, maybe they're adults. It's hard to tell. Yeah, we have a nice team here. We're 3 people, but we're doing so much more than you. We're having fun. Although you're bloody having fun as well. Okay, not having fun now. Well, she just got the 1 ring. I need some cash. Although you probably be pissed. Yeah, I'm good. And you will not get here. Okay, will actually be some real plot here? I'm not sure. I mean, I actually want to see the series, and I wonder about how the series will look. I don't care, I always wonder how the series will look. Yeah, I still have to escape. And I would move faster than you do it right now. Because I think he's bloody pissed. Yeah, bloody killer. And you brave. I didn't try to punch bullets one. That's a blame. I'm glad to see this animation tab so much often. Without colors and liners, and like a storyboard art, so I like to say. Okay, probably not canon, but maybe possible. It's right? I mean, you just dropped me, I can easily like struggle you right now. Okay. Now I bloody want to see how the series goes. And yeah, to be fair, man, I like series and I like watching stuff. Like, I always want some series to be a series. even sometimes continuation. Like, then sometimes there's a game and everybody wishes this game have a continuation series. Like, I was happy that Cuphead's show come out. What are the games which have shows? Well, that game was pretty funny. Like, I would be honest, I didn't know which is like a full game, but I watched some episode and some serious episode which were big hits. But I think I would like binge watch Arcane fully. Would be possible reaction series for the future. But talking about this one, now we have some plot, interesting plot. I don't know, I think it's still not canon. Like, yeah, maybe some canonized, maybe like... not 100% canon, but right, let's say it like... 49% canon. Or maybe 39. Maybe 60. I'm not sure, let's say. Let's think about it. Actually, does this guy have a name? Okay, I will just call him Jack the Ripper, because he kinda looks like Jack Ripper. The chapter. Okay, now I guess we know how Jack Ripper actually look like. I think we just have the idea of him, with the suit and hat and that stuff. But most I think we never bloody saw him, so he's like a character for adaptation. And for that stuff, not much can say, so for next one, we let's bloody go. Okay, so it's like Rashmaki's punk Aul. So we already have Auls. Okay, usually like fans create Auls. But you create Auls for yourself. Well, yeah, who knows, I mean, okay, Stone kinda like look like a punk rocker. Yeah, he does look like punk rockers. Like, Skeeter look like a sailor. Not like a full-time sailor, but like little sailor. From Flapjack. He look like Flapjack characters. Wow, Winnie. Yeah, she just look like a sweet rat. So yeah. Let's press the play button right bloody now. When I ripped my pants. That was really awkward. Again, it's probably real information we hear right now. Someone once ripped his pants and it was really embarrassing. All just because I and plus I also did not wear underpants. Rip my pants. Okay, I don't know what Discover is. I mean, I know the song I was SpongeBob, but I don't think I ever heard Discover before. A lot of people like to make covers. I think it's a fact. So you be guitarist of your band. Plus, they really exist. But pretty funny. Actually, this song actually punk rock. Okay, though I'm not very good with rock genre, so I'm not sure is it punk rock or not. To me, it just sounds like normal. Okay, not like heavy metal, but simple-ish rock. Yeah. Oh, we actually see who wrote this song. Billy something. I don't watch spoiler. But that looks pretty funny. Again, to be fair, I never bloody compiled design. I think I already said this about so many bloody times. Well, punk rock is nice-ish. But to be fair, but I don't think there's like a stuff I never find nice-ish. I mean, I find something nice in every thing. In everything, I find something nice to me. Okay, you know, that's gonna happen in the video, so let's just watch the next one. It's last animation. And then ending this. Okay, not much can say because something I said before, I already said before. Okay, so it's 2 minutes video, and it's Kickstarters. So yeah, support here on Kickstarters. I know bloody used Kickstarters. But if I think about starting using it. Actually man, I start using think about using lots of stuff. I'll tell you about later. Or maybe on another channel. But for Kickstarters, man, I think whenever YouTubers have these Kickstarter videos, I will bloody watch the support. But money support. I will think about this. Yeah, ah oh, man, I'm bloody. Let's just watch it already.
Up, y'all. I'm Z and I'm the creator of Ramshackle.
Can you say your general pronunciation?
The misadventures of three street rats, Skip, Stone, and Vinny, as they try to survive on the streets of the crime.
Sounds like you're, but I'm glad you won't know, like, decisions. Oh, this animation was pretty funny. We actually got some new animation frames. Wow. A fury. I don't know all furies inside. Antics,
it's actually deeply rooted in themes of friendship and found family.
I can see this.
Ramshackle is a webcomic on Webtoon.
Oh, maybe watch. Already watch, to be fair. It will not be some blind reaction. I forgot to say it's not so blind reactions. Original one, not so blind. The shorts, some of them blind, some of them not. This is blind reaction.
To become an animated series. That's why my next step for it is to make a fully animated 11.
Where I find the comics. The comics pretty fine.
In the episode, the trio finds a baby in the trash can and has to figure out what to do with it.
Raise it, become its parents.
Nature, mayhem ensues.
Okay, he has some bluish hair here.
And I'm actually finalizing the storyboards as we speak.
Nice work.
The pilot will be a massive undertaking, but
wait, isn't this a pilot?
Really worth it. I decided
okay, maybe just a short
campaign to help fund the production because
support
as you all know, animation.
Okay, okay, I maybe should also support him, but again,
and all the
I never planned to support a guy in my life. Obvious reason because I don't have much money. And as those people, I would like to support.
It took me almost a year of backbreaking.
But I feel so awkward not supporting people. Although you know what they say, support and you have some extra cash. I don't have extra cash, so supporting for me is like way harder. Maybe I'll actually start getting some extra cash, I will actually start supporting some people. I mean, there's some people I would like totally to support.
Stage, posters, skateboard decks, cameos,
skateboard decks.
Maybe even bricks?
There's also merch bricks with drawings on them, X-Maker special drinks.
We can have more rewards for everyone. Making a fully independent episode of Ramshackle is definitely a bucket list item of mine. I absolutely adore.
How about continuing this series? Is it also in the bucket list?
There's
or just
some that feels so raw
extra product about this?
Content that comes out of pure passion. And who
oh, I'm gonna be up. Sorry about this.
If Ramshackle gets enough attention, I might be able to produce a whole
so series. Fair, I think every show has potential. I mean, every people enjoy everything.
So
like, every show, every fan base will have its unique fan base.
We gotta start with
extra fan base sounds so good.
So if you want
okay, like every show has its own unique fans. Like I think it's like a human nature. We all like our unique aesthetic things. I usually just like everything. I will say, will I bloody be a fan of some series? Okay, there's like some series I enjoy, but then some series I bloody love. Like Portal Undertale is a series I bloody love, and I would say I bloody enjoy it. Then there's some series which I enjoy, but I will not say I like a part of fanbase. Like I'm not sure like I'm going very hard to watch the short animation of the series. The fans about the series and that stuff. Like I said, there's the series which I bloody just like. Never bloody went to this full-time fanbase. And then the series just okay with. But I just checking them. I'm not sure what to say. Now for supporting, again, I would say already my idea of supporting when you guys have some extra cash. Although if I think, man, it's like what Steamer says. You donate if you got some extra cash. Like donation is just something you do to make Steamers happy. It's like your happiness is way more important than happiness of some streamers. Well, that's how streamers are supposed to think. But I think that's like any YouTubers and any content creator supposed to feel. Like your happiness is way important than our happiness. And once again, we usually do this just for fun. And it's the fact that we can monetize this and do what we like. And make it our living is like bloody awesome. But again, we still have want you to live for more. And once again, we're only dependable by you. Like you're the most important guy ever. I'm talking like some watch this video. I would say some people actually watch this video, some will not. Like, I think I usually just talk into the air, but I just hope there will be one guy who actually hear what I'm saying. And they'll like be a little bit touched. Or maybe just acknowledge this information and say. But yeah. Well, I hope you understand what I'm saying. I mean, yeah, I would say sometimes it's really hard to understand what I'm saying. Now, about this one, okay, I have to wrap this video up because it will get to the end. And I don't want to make another hour video. So on this note, it was ChipDP. Go to ZDZ. No, I can't still pronounce your name. ZDZ channel. Okay, I would assume it's her. But again, I don't want to make assumptions. So both you still check my pronounce. Go to her, him, they channel. Like, share, subscribe to the stuff. And support the Trash Makers on Kickstarters. I will put link to the channel. You just go to Kickstarter. I don't know, maybe I can put the Kickstarters as well. You know what, I will also put the link to Kickstarters as well, like being super nice. And go to, yeah, just support her. Watch the video, Kickstart it if you can, not just if you can. And for other stuff, watch the webcomics. Maybe I will also watch webcomics once. But yeah, if I'm gonna watch the webcomics, I'm gonna freaking censor this. Because again, I'm not sure about reacting to COVID, because I... Yeah, reaction to YouTube videos is one thing, but reaction to comics, I don't think I see this often enough to bloody be okay-ish. So I will think about it in the future. I want to do the comics reaction. And on this note, come to my channel to like, share, subscribe to that stuff you want to. And then go to my social media, my other channel, so my Patreon. I have a Patreon, you can watch my videos early, and also I'll put your name right there. I don't know names because I have no Patreons, but maybe if you want to, if you have some extra cash after donating to Kickstarter or Frax Makers, you can come here, and if you have something left, you can give something to me for $1. I will have access to my reaction stuff, my face and timer, but you have to have a video on your personal end. You should put links so you can easily find them. for 2 dollars, all access to my gameplay stuff, because I also like to play games sometimes. Okay-ish games. We'll not say like super famous games, but the games which is just okay-ish. And for $4, all access to my drawings, because I also draw, but it doesn't include thumbnails and does not include drawing new Astral challenges, which I'll start doing again, but for now we'll put on a break. Because again, have to get some stuff and have to work on another project. And for $14, special role on Discord, where you can ask me questions, I will answer them with some limitation, and even make a video about answering them. And also do commissions. For now do commissions. And on this note, have a nice day, roll and spin. Bye bye!